What's good, y'all? This is your boy Black G92, and this is gonna be like my second attempt at reacting to this music video for Tricky Song Poems, because the first time I tried it, the video kept on like just pausing and shit, which I don't fucking like. So I freed up some space, so hopefully that works, and we'll see how it comes along in about 3, 2, 1.
To anything, so I have to hide from everything. Everybody on the place of me. I see ours.
Here we go again. What the fuck?
Sit back and let it happen. Let us take your time away. I don't understand you. I don't want your time of day.
Now I think about it, little camera shit, I think it kind of adds a whole The camera kind of gives this whole claustrophobic feel of the verse that Tricky spitting, you know what I mean? If you really pay attention to what he's saying, whatever, and it gives that whole claustrophobic feelings of being just closed in and not be able to just like break out, whatever the situation, speaking of the situation he's speaking on in general in this verse right here, as well as the entire song with everyone, with Terry and Martina with their little vocals in. Which, by the way, I was surprised to find that the dude, Terry was a white dude, whatever. And because he kind of sounded like a chick on the song when I first heard it. I was like, oh, when I first seen his picture, like, oh shit. Matter of fact, we're gonna get to this part.
If you're gonna walk, might as well walk your way. Always look the hallways. Forget the punk. I bet the
fuck.
Take a piece of you. Make your money for good health. But first I learned to see myself. You promised me power. You promise me poems. You promise me poems.
Oh my god. I was going back to this. That was pretty cool how it showed like the younger version of Tricky and Terry when they were like kids with the same little box glove on the same hand. They showed them as grown, as adult in their real selves, as themselves, whatever, like using the same boxing gloves. I thought that was pretty cool. By the way.
You might have been my reason for living. I gave up. Gave up everything. We were a right pair of believers, a couple of dreamers. So how come you hate me? You promised me poems. You promised me poems.
Thank you. Patience here, but by the way, that lipstick is popping. I can go eyeshadow too. With all fairness, greatness with gratitude, and simply rhymes with attitude. Now do promotion and TV, and just ever come and see. Trying to pause this so I can see this little scene right. Talk about the scene right here. Hold up. Nope. We're gone. What in the hell? What the fuck? Simply rhymes with attitude. Now do promotion and TV. Just ever come and see we down the hill. I noticed they have the Jesus Believe Me Gates. That was also referenced in Terry's verse. And as well, was it, did Martina mention it? I think it was Terry. And the promotions on TV, which was name dropped by Martina. I thought it was pretty cool. They put the billboards and had the little, the little sign right there, Jesus Believe Me, on the gates where the three were just like waiting on the little car to pick them up. I thought it was pretty cool. It seemed like it's a commentary on perhaps commercialization, consumerism, maybe, if I'm not mistaken, of modern day society. Maybe I'm reaching, or am I on the mark? Maybe so. Maybe it is a commentary on something to do with like this mass consumerism. Maybe it is. Keep away the masquerades. Dreamed of ringing voices. You promised me poems. You promised me poems. You promised me poems. Hate this song has to end. Oh shit. That's it. Damn. Kind of ends abruptly, but before, hold up, wait up, fuck, wait. Well, before we watch another damn commercial from another video, which will be showcased in another reaction video, and I would say the music video is pretty nice. It definitely fits with the whole, with the lyrics and the message that the song was sending, whatever, and definitely elevated, in my opinion. I'm definitely thinking of considering perhaps purchasing the physical copy of the album Nearly God, which this song in particular is off of. Just hear more of the songs and just have it in my physical possession. And if you know any more Tricky songs, music videos, or even Martina Topley Bird songs, solo songs per se, or maybe a song from Terry or a music video, interview, whatever, be sure to hit me up in the comments section and hit me up on my social media platforms so you follow me there. And if this is your first time watching this reaction video, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Tell your friends, tell your family, coworkers, everybody. Let them know about this channel. There's going to be a lot more coming up. And I have plans to do, let me rephrase that. Think about starting a little, like, not daily thing, but more so of a particular day called Bay Area Sundays, which I react to music videos and perhaps interviews from Bay Area rap artists. And I'm going to give that a shot tomorrow, if possible. Hopefully the disc isn't too crowded for me to do so. This is Black G92, about to sign off. Holla at your boy. Peace.